Hey guys, this is my first vlog and today I'm going to be showing you what I do on a typical day off. So first of all, I got ready and took Mr. Biggles, aka Biggie, on a walk. We walked through Victoria Park with my boyfriend George. We walked to the pavilion where I got breakfast, brunch type of thing. Brunch is my favourite meal of the day. I just think it's the best. I love eggs. I got eggs, avocado, bacon, sourdough, and I got my fave skinny flat rye. Can't have much without skinny flat rye. Then we walked to the shop and I picked up loads of lovely fresh fruit because I baked some scones this afternoon. So loaded them with lots of fruit like strawberries and raspberries. And then I got home and I baked the scones. This is George, by the way, my boyfriend.
Say hi.
Hi, hon. George actually has a pop-up restaurant and is in a cookbook coming out, so he's a bit of an expert in this area, aren't you, George?
Yeah.
Mum, could you stop that for 2 seconds?
Sorry.
My mum's whisking the cream in the background. It's literally like a herd of elephants. He's like dancing on top of the roof or something. So I don't have a rolling pin at the moment, even though I'm a really, really keen cook and I bake all the time. Like, I don't have a rolling pin. And so I'm using a trusty wine bottle. After the long walk, I get very, very peckish. And usually about now, it's like 1:25 to 2 after my lunch, I like something a little bit like a sweet treat. And while they were baking in the oven, I just kind of lit my lines. I've got an audition in a couple of days, so every time I'm at home, every kind of like hour, I'll just pick them up and walk around, learning my lines, I'll take them out when I'm gonna walk with Biggie. Oh, I also bathed Mr. Biggles because when he's on a walk, sometimes he gets very naughty and rolls around in the mud and all sorts of rubbish. So he's needed a bath.
He gets baths, don't you? Even though I've told you so many times, if you roll in dirty thing to get a bath, but he doesn't listen. So yeah, but I like it when he baths because I look like baby Jesus.
Then yeah, I've got a fashion event that I'm going to tonight. It's Graduate Fashion Week catwalk show, and I love going to that because I think it's a really amazing time for all these new young students to showcase what they're about, and they are the future of fashion, so I always love being a part of that. And I pick my outfit for that. I've picked a really kind of cheeky, fun outfit because it's young, cool, and I always find that a lot of things that are on the catwalk at Graduate Fashion Week are very cheeky. So yeah, that's been my day. So thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time for the next video.